Hey guys, it's Mo Wiley with Holiday World of Katy. Big Mo over at Holiday World. And today we're going to do a walkthrough video on the new, brand new 2018 Keystone Montana 3731. That's right, it's the front living Keystone Montana 3731 FL. We're going to start right here on this door side. We're going to make our way down. And first and first, we're going to hit the front pass-through storage bay. We're going to have full pass-through storage right here. It's a little bit limited because it's a front living floor plan, but still, nice pass-through storage. You have a nice full-size power awning. And then, of course, if you've been looking at new RVs, you've noticed the newest thing out there is these new steps. But on these second edition Moride steps, nice thing is I can easily pull them down. And watch this. I can stop them and have them suspended in midair, take them all the way to the ground. They're nice and easy, able to use all with one hand. You're going to have a large extension grab handle. You're going to have outside entertainment, so you're going to have outside TV. This coach does come featured with G-range tires. On the back door, you're also going to have another set of those Moride steps. And like I said, easily, whether it's left hand, right hand, one hand, two hands, put it down, stop it. Has adjustable legs at the bottom. This coach does have 6-point hydraulic auto leveling, one touch auto level. You have a roof you have a rear ladder for roof access for maintenance. It does have a detachable 58 power cord that comes with it. You have a 2-inch receiver hitch down below that is rated for 300 pounds. It's a 2-inch receiver hitch. Your backup camera prepped on this coach as well. Make our way down the curb side. You're going to have some additional outside storage right here. Goes right up underneath the bed. Dump valves are enclosed right there. Keep working our way down. We're going to come to the utility hookup center. And all of your water, outside shower, satellite, winterization, bypass, all that's going to be located right here in this bay with the rest of your pass-through storage. And then, like I said, it is 6-point hydraulic leveling, which is all controlled from this panel right here. Let's take a look on the inside. Once again, it's Mo Wiley over at Holiday World of Katy. We're in the 2018 Montana 3731, the front living. And now we're inside the coach. We're going to start off by being up in the front living room area. We have dual opposing couches, and then with theater seating with a removable armrest. This theater seating is electric theater seating. So just by push button, you can open and close. Up top here, you are going to have an entertainment center, which has a retractable TV, as well as a front windshield with a power shade, also with electric fireplace. But we'll make our way down to the kitchen. And one of my favorite things about this kitchen is you have a freestanding island. The nice thing here is you have extension countertop. Your sink doesn't take up your island space. It's just prep area for cooking or display for whether you want to have adult beverage or a buffet style for family. Sink is going to be located right over there. You are going to have the brand new Furrion stove and oven combination. You have an electrical power station, so you have plug-in as well as USB charging. Keep going on this stove and oven right here. It is going to be the new Furrion chef-inspired stove oven combination, but instead of having to reach in with that long neck lighter anymore, now it's all by electric button push start. You can also fit a full-size chicken inside. You have a convection microwave oven, which works great for leftovers. But what else do we have up here? You also are going to have central vac as well as electric dustpan, so it's foot activated. So all you have to do is kick it up, it'll kick on, sweep all of your dust and debris right in there. Samsung 18 cubic foot residential refrigerator. This coach does come with two batteries because you have a 1,000-watt inverter on board, so you must have two batteries, and those batteries will help this refrigerator run up to 18 hours without ever having to be plugged in. But you do have a freezer pull out down below, which has a nice ice maker in there. Still in the kitchen, we're going to have huge pantry storage, but this pantry right here also, if you so chose, does double as washer dryer prep. So you can fit a nice full stackable unit or a combo down below and use all this great deep storage up above for whatever you may like. But what we'll do now is we'll work our way over to this dinette. You have two chairs right here currently. This is a more or less couples coach. If you do have more visitors, there are two more foldable chairs in the back. They do match these chairs perfectly. But once again, another power station and then this table right here. pull of one lever, extends it out. The storage underneath, as well as an extension, a leaf extension, so you can actually fit four people comfortably. But the other great thing about this table is having this built-in box allows you to have the outside TV. So that's where this is all located. Let's keep making our way towards the back. We'll hit the bathroom first. You have a full residential shower, porcelain tub, plenty of ceiling height, plenty of storage space in here. Nice mid-hinge door, gives you more pass-through area in the hallway. That little coat closet, so to speak, and all of your controls right here, right inside your back door. And the back of the master. King-size bed, wardrobe, closet, all on this side, on this slide-out. Nice big back window, and then MCD-style roller shades, pull-down night shades. But plenty of storage back here, drawers down below, and then bed storage up underneath. And there's your two other foldable chairs. Once again, this was Big Mo over at Holiday World of Katy, and we were looking at the 2018 Keystone Montana 3731. This one specifically came with a cafe decor. This unit is featured with dual ACs, dual 15,000 BTU ACs, 6-point hydraulic leveling, G-rated tires, residential package, and a lot more. For more information, please feel free to give me a call at 281-371-7200. Check out more of my videos on YouTube at HWHRV's YouTube page. But once again, thank you for your time and happy RVing. When you go, go, go home.